My name is Maria Jose Perez. I am from the batch of 2020. Before DBS, I was working in a business innovation consultant group in Mexico. Got in contact with career development in DBS and they helped me find a job. And after 3 months, I started working in a company here. I came across DBS by two channels. The first one I was researching by internet, which were the universities that had English programs, because I do not speak that much Japanese, so I wanted to have some courses spoken in English. And the other way was also through the Mexican embassy. They have different programs and DBS was one of them. Because one, it accepts a lot of international students, so the atmosphere is really relaxing and also you can learn from different cultures. And second, because of the facilities are la creme de la creme. Kyoto influenced my decision to apply for DBS because it is a city that I was really looking forward to living and to learn more about the cultural part of Japan. Just do it. Life is too short. There's a lot of opportunities out there. Just apply, call them, send them an email, and be here.